got it. I am climbing pretty good. Cool. Can you hear me all right? All right. I don't know if anyone's in here yet, but anyone that is coming in late, I'm sure can see this after the fact. I want to announce the winner for our giveaway. I don't have the boots with me for this giveaway announcement, but here is the axe, the actual axe that was in the video, and that is being given away. It's a 2.25-pound camp axe with a 28-inch ash handle, and it has this nice bowl end on it, in the butt of the handle. Really nice, slender piece. So, we have chosen a winner, and that winner's name in the YouTube comments is Matt B. And I will be replying to his comment. So, Matt, if you're watching this, be sure to check the comment, because we're gonna need you to email us in order to claim your axe and boots. You'll have 3 days to get with us. If we don't hear from you in 3 days, we'll go on and select another winner. We really liked seeing the comments, getting to see what everyone would use the axe and the boots for. It's always nice to hear about your products actually getting used and not always just being used for display purposes. So again, thank you everyone who watched the video and entered. And then big thanks to Nick's Boots as well for participating in it. Thanks guys, see ya.